Providence Wellness Watch on recognizing stroke symptoms.
I think one of the main reasons why more people don't recognize stroke is the symptoms can be somewhat subtle. There's an acronym for recognizing stroke symptoms. It's called FAST. It's face, arm, speech, and time. The typical signs of strokes are numbness, tingling, or weakness of the face, arm, or leg. You can have speech disturbance, so difficulty understanding speech or speaking. I think time is the most critical part of this. We like to say that time is brain. So the sooner you can get to the emergency room, the better off you're going to be as far as outcome with treatment. We have medications and procedures that can reverse the effects of stroke and have you back to normal again. The most important thing you can do if you feel like you're having a stroke is call 911 right away.
May is American Stroke Month. Get free stroke prevention tips from Providence Stroke Center at providence.org/stroke.